Depending on the amount of surgery that we have to do for a labiaplasty, some women just need a simple trim of the labia minora, some need extra clitoral hood tissue removed, some need something done with the labia minora, the majora, and the clitoral hood. If it's a simple, straightforward labiaplasty, that's what 80% of women get with maybe a little clitoral hood reduction, most women are back having sex by 2 to 3 weeks. Thank you.